Jesus reigns.
Jesus
reigns. Oh, Jesus reigns.
Jesus reigns.
Jehovah reigns.
Jehovah reigns.
Jehovah reigns.
Jehovah reigns.
Jesus reigns.
Drop a seed in.
Yes.
Drop a seed in it, water it, nourish it. It's like an incubator. Watch. After a certain time, something will happen. Everything that has been planted, he said, they're going to believe you, but take it to the word. Everything that has been planted in the earth shall come forth. This is why I know Jesus is on his way back. I'll tell you why. Because if this is the case, people of God, that all that was planted in the ground shall come forth. The scripture says in 1 Corinthians 15:52 that the dead in Christ shall rise first. Why did you have to bury them in the ground? Because at an appointed time in God, the earth must cover everything that's been placed there. Everything. That's why the Lord said the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. The world and they that is mine. See, this is, oh God, you're gonna make me go there. See, this is also why the scripture says, whatsoever man soweth that shall be reaped. The earth is about to cough up your inheritance. I can't say God, don't even tell him that. He's been telling generational restoration is coming.
My affections, my emotions, my desires.